A team of researchers from the University of Washington have developed an app that turns smartphones into anemia detectors. HemaApp is a smartphone application that non-invasively monitors blood hemoglobin concentration using the smartphone's camera and various lighting sources. Hemoglobin measurement is a standard clinical tool commonly used for screening anemia and assessing a patient's response to iron supplement treatments. Given a light source shining through a patient's finger, the researchers perform a chromatic analysis, analyzing the color of their blood to estimate hemoglobin level. They evaluate HemaApp on 31 patients ranging from 6 to 77 years of age, yielding a 0.8 rank order correlation with the gold standard blood test. In screening for anemia, HemaApp achieved a sensitivity and precision of 85.7% and 76.5%. Both the regression and classification performance compares favorably with an FDA-approved non-invasive hemoglobin measurement device. The researchers also evaluate and discuss the effect of using different kinds of lighting sources.
HemaApp is a novel application that uses a smartphone camera to measure hemoglobin concentration in your blood. Hemoglobin, which is what gives blood its reddish color, is responsible for carrying oxygen around the body. If you have too little hemoglobin, your body can't deliver oxygen efficiently. Hemoglobin measurement through a blood test is widely used to screen for childhood malnutrition, a significant problem in developing countries. However, there are concerns about cleanliness with blood tests, especially in rural areas. In light of these concerns, we looked for a solution that non-invasively measures hemoglobin without the worry of handling blood, yet cheap enough for developing world. HemaApp takes advantage of the absorption properties of the blood at different wavelengths of light. The blood consists of about half water and half red blood cells. Depending on the amount of red blood cells that are present, the color of the blood changes. Using a phone's camera, this change in blood color is captured. The biggest challenge is we try to explore different lighting options depending on the resources the user may have available. It's conceivable that we can incorporate all the lights into a phone case, but we also found that infrared spectrum of an incandescent light was a good alternative to a custom case. By measuring the absorption of the blood under different wavelengths, a machine learning algorithm based on data from a clinical study can determine the hemoglobin in the blood, all without ever having to draw blood. In the same clinical study, we compared our results to an FDA-approved non-invasive hemoglobin measurement system and found that our system performance was comparable. The biggest difference is we can use a smartphone's camera to do all of this. HemaApp is a step towards providing an inexpensive and safe way to help anemic patients manage their conditions in a more streamlined and informed way, all without having to draw blood.